that IPA.
Put a paycheck in the bank, and I'd hit the town in a minute to drink.
I take my mouthpiece out, but I got my hands covered in tacky. A little more dusty this week. You can see the dust and dirt on my hands, but I loaded the stone 1, 2, 3, and 4, and I really want to go with 5 and 6. I know I can do it. I know I can do it paused. I know I can do it top half paused, but would it make me stronger? Or would it just be one of those cool looking things on video where I can say, hey, PR. Well, actually, this is a PR for what I just did. This stone right here. And what is the risk to reward ratio? The reward is very, very low, short-term and long-term. The risk is high. I feel my bicep pull a little bit. And I think it's just a nerve. And it's that muscle. Maybe I can ride across the screen. It'll take the whole dog on screen, but I can't say it. But it runs from the radius to up under the shoulder, through the armpit into the rotator cuff. So it needs time. It needs time to get stronger. That's what it needs. So I'm gonna go ahead and take these stones down and work on some accessories, guys.